Honestly, my people, good evening. Once again, I'm here again. It's your boy, RealMCMusa.com. I'm here to say something. Please, my beloved sisters, if a guy proposed to you, stop bringing it on social media. How can somebody propose to you, you will bring it on social media and tell us he proposed? And I said yes. Some people come to social media to tell us how many proposals they accept. They tell us the day they were proposed. But do you know that so many people that was proposed on social media to forget to come and tell us that that proposal did not work out again? I bet you, if 20 people posted on Facebook that he proposed and I said yes, maybe 15 did not work out. Stop exposing your success. If you think that something good is happening to you, keep it to yourself. The thing that keeps you going is keeping your testimony a secret and making it a surprise to your enemy. Somebody will be sick. He or she will come on Facebook and put where they are giving him or she injection or drip and say, pray for me, I'm dying. Some of your enemy do not know what you are passing through. Immediately they see it, they will say, oh yeah, come and get well, let me see. So many of you have destroyed a lot of things.